My name is Joseph Liu, and for this final project, I modeled the Fairchild Republic A-10 Thunderbolt II, a fighter jet respected around the world for its close air support capabilities. The completed model consists of 9 distinct parts, over 140 sketches, and took 50 hours to complete. The most difficult part of the project was the fuselage, which required 30 different cross-sections. The vast majority of the plane was built using lofts, while the other features were built using a combination of splits and extrusions. This part of the wing is a defining feature of the A-10 and was especially difficult to model. The cockpit was built with split lines, extrusions, and surfaces. Here is the A-10's primary weapon, the 35mm cannon. The engines were built with the revolve feature and pattern features, while the elevators and rudders were extruded. Here is an exploded view with the missiles in view. The rudders, elevators, and ailerons all move. The cannon also moves. I simulated the cannon with a load of 1,000 pounds, which produced a max displacement of 0.085 inches and a max stress of 14,780 psi. I spent the majority of my time ensuring that the cross sections of the fuselage and wings were as accurate as possible, and I'm very satisfied with the result. Thank you for watching.